Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Root, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great and having a good day. Thanks for the ones been liking and subscribing, and let's get on to the game. Let's see. Okay, need to open up the treasure map. Where would that be at? Would it be in here? The map itself. Open the world map. See if I can see anything that looks similar to that. No, I can't turn the map around. I would say it's right over here. Somewhere. Probably here. Don't know. Whoa, that's a lot of people.
I know it. Not your best moment, I fear.
Revelio.
Well, United.
Expelliarmus. Confringo.
Well, this doesn't hurt. What's the point of this exactly? Put me on the ground now. You see? Release me. Oh, do you are pushed. Release me.
Expelliarmus. Confringo.
Trouble's brewing, and I'm without my friends.
I've never seen a wizard use magic like you.
A rocket. What? I easily beat you, but I don't want you to throw a rocket. Man, I just got blocked. problem.
This castle's hiding.
One less human to worry about.
Where you at? Aw, you're in there. Okay, that's good enough, I guess. I want to see where that... So, wait a minute. So what? I could have done got it and don't realize it. But why would I still have a map? If I'm here, supposedly, not sure. That kind of looks like that.
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
who's in the picture? So wait a minute. Let's see. Looks like a place with a walkthrough. There. I guess keep going straight across the bridge. Keep going. I don't know. I'll tell you one thing I won't be able to do. It says this is here, so if this... If right here, where I'm at right now, well, I didn't know I could go through that, but okay. Right here is where I'm at. And it shows... The feather thing... is over here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch to a different mission because I don't think that quest is gonna be able to get done. Be my luck, I finished it before I found that thing, and then, you know. Don't forget to stay hydrated, gang.
Travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
I've seen this coming. I told you all too many
times. And when have I set my traps? Is it lower or upper Hogsfield?
I'm out before
I find Arrest them,
Revelio. He took Nora Treadwell from her.
Please. What?
Thought we'd forget about that goblin helm you nicked.
Take these dudes out. Perfect.
Expelliarmus. Stupid.
You're that heavenly thing.
You think you're...
No!
Here.
Ha! Ha!
Time to teach something!
Oh, Revelio.
Levioso! Levioso!
Levioso!
Levioso!
I really gonna do the same thing over here.
The beasts are safe for now.
I feel like I was in a glitch.
There's a victory that came none too soon. Ugh.
Confringo!
It must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in there.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Confringo. Confringo.
This could be the Acromantula cave, Mr. Adley.
Revelio.
Shame you're so foul.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo.
I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley.
There I go, filling up my gear slots again on accident.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Revelio.
Does it?
Have a look around. I'll be with you in just a minute. Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Did away with all those dark wizards? Oh, I can't believe it. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Revelio.
See what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Leviosa. Delicious. Arrest that momentum. Accio. Revelio. Reparo. Accio. Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Revelio.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio.
You look none the worse for wear.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm glad Milo's daughter will have something to remember him by.
I am too. As far-fetched as his schemes were, Milo was a good friend and I shall miss him. Please, accept this reward for your trouble.
What do you have for sale?
Milo can rest in peace now that his wishes have been fulfilled and his daughter has something to remember him by.
Never mind
replenishing
minute.
Miss Stocks. Pleasure to him. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business.
Revelio. Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
An octopus.
Lumos. Expelliarmus. Lumos. Lumos.
I think that was the easiest Merlin trail I found. Let's see. Look on the map. What is that?
Revelio.
Could it be a Merlin trial? That.
Revelio.
Confringo. Expelliarmus. Defender.
Revelio. Revelio.
Lumos.
Merlin
trials won't get the best of me.
The more than I can play my inventory so I don't have to go back and forth with players. Okay. Sounds pretty cool to me.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
There, burn it all up.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Accio. Revelio. Beasts were made to be skinned and eaten. Allow me to...
Thought we'd forget about that goblin helm you stole.
You. You're thing.
They say you're hard to hit.
Incendio!
Help you!
And stupid trick!
That's nothing!
It was you, Carl.
And Bringo!
There's talk of what
Incendio!
You dare slay one of my own!
You will fall!
Levioso. Arrest him.
Master Defender.
No. One less poacher in the wizarding world.
Revelio.
Let's get this over with, shall we? I have things.
Confringo!
Let's get this over with, okay? Yeah, that's what he said. What's up here?
Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Expelliarmus, Confringo.
Eight legs is simply too many.
Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, that one was supposed to go through. I actually let you hit all the rocks over.
Revelio. Revelio.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
Anyways, this morning comes to an end for a day, guys. Hope everybody's doing great and having a good day. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the notification bell. We'll have more daily content. Appreciate every one of you. Thanks for watching. Cheers up. Peace out.